Scat pack, black straight westbound. Yeah. Yeah. Hydro whipping. Scat pack, black straight westbound.
Like, share, comment, subscribe.
Gang, what it do? It's your boy Scat Pack Black coming at y'all with another video today, man. Today I'm gonna do a little painting. I'm gonna paint some parts up under my hood, see how I like it. Now, I ain't did nothing up under the hood and I was bored today, so I came home from work and was like, let me do a little painting. So I'm finna show y'all what I'm gonna paint. Got my water hose ready to wash. I'm gonna paint the engine bay cover. Paint the plastic piece up under the hood with the ram on it, and I think that is the fuse box right there. I don't know what color I'm gonna paint it yet. I'm probably gonna, I got both of these on, I got orange and I got the gray, so I'm thinking more of the gray. I think I'm gonna do the gray, so when you open the hood you see all gray just like the truck. But we're gonna see, I might add my little touch to it. But yeah, I should have showed y'all a video of me taking it off, but I didn't. But hey, y'all get to see the truck again. I'm ready to do the inside. That's coming next. Y'all stay tuned though. Let me get this washed. Now that I got them good and dry, I'm about to start sanding them, prepping them, getting them ready for prime. And shoot, spray that paint on them. I got a little, from washing them on the concrete, got a little, couple of little spots, scrape spots, but I'm gonna sand all that out. So I'm tripping. Yeah, let's see what it's gonna do. So I'll sand it down. I'm gonna hit them with some primer tomorrow, but I'm gonna let this let everything dry and stuff. Then I'm gonna paint tomorrow. See y'all tomorrow. I got my pieces all primed down. I'm adding the color to the letters right now, but you gotta paint first before you paint the whole piece. Coming out a little good. Got a little orange peel here and there. I gotta sand down, water sand it. Then I'm gonna spray it again. This one got more orange peel around the letters, which is coming from the weather, I think, for sure. Yeah, see around the A and the R, it's a little orange peel. But I'm gonna clean that up before I clear it. Yeah, the orange, the letter's gonna be orange on it. I was gonna make that center part orange too, but I don't know if I feel like doing that no more. But yeah, I'm gonna let this dry for a day or so before I clear it. And then I'm gonna have to let the clear dry for a day too, so I can do the letters. So I got another piece that is almost finished. This one got a little orange peel in it. The weather messing it up a little bit. I still gotta clear this part. Yeah, see a little orange peel in there. I don't know if y'all can see it. Yeah, you can see a little orange peel right there. Go! Which I'm not tripping on because of the weather, but I'm gonna sand it all out, buff it, get it back shiny. And it's shiny. Without even the clear yet. Wait till I put that clear on there. That clear makes everything 10 times better. Oh yeah, it's time to do the last step. Man, I had so much orange peel on this stuff. Man, I had to that. That shit gave me hell. I ain't deal with this type of material before. But it still got a little bit in there, but it's clear right here. It's probably the best shit you can use right here at home. It comes with the hardener at the bottom. I've been using this for some years now. They going up on the price and stuff. It's like $40 at Summit Racing, $45. That's how good this shit is. They keep going up on the price. But yeah, that came out nice. That came out real nice. All that came out nice. Like, it ain't perfect, but it's all right for me. When I do somebody else's stuff, I do perfect. But yeah, I'm finna spray this clear on there. You see, it's already glossy, but I'm gonna spray this clear on there. We're gonna see how it come out. Stay tuned. I ain't need a washing. I ain't drove it in a couple weeks. Y'all look at that. Y'all look at that 2K. 2K glitter. 2K glitter shining. It should shine. Look at that. Ain't my best work. You know, I got some flowers up in there, but it's good enough. Shit shining. I really want to get another can, but I ain't gonna use it all. And if you don't use it, it hardens up after 48 hours, so I'm gonna have to make it do what it do until I'm getting ready to paint something else. I'll clear them again when I paint something else. But yeah. If y'all like to do y'all own stuff like me, man, y'all go get that 2K glamour, glitter, whatever it is. Clear. It works. I should be selling out of stores. Look at that. Oh, I really want another can, boy. I want my stuff wet. It ain't wet enough. But yeah, if y'all like this video, man, go ahead and hit the like button. If you ain't subscribed, subscribe. You know, I do more than just this on my channel. And yeah, we're gonna be out.